It was an emotional day at Bethel College, where longtime head football coach Steve Johnson told his players this morning he's retiring at season's end after 35 years and a ton of success. I talked with Steve today right after he told his players.
I'd love to, you know, win a whole bunch of games so we can go all the way to Christmas. And I don't, you know, I have to be done. But what I want bigger out of you is that you care and that you love each other. And
that, in a nutshell, is Steve Johnson. He loves football. He loves winning. But he loves his players more, and it shows.
His passion for these guys and his desire for them to grow in character and servanthood and leadership has been outstanding. And again, an example for all of us.
And it's going to be tough.
For those of you who don't know, Steve Johnson is a local football legend. He's the all-time wins leader among active Division III football coaches nationwide with 250. He's a six-time MIAC Coach of the Year. But maybe more importantly to Steve, he's a man of faith, and he built his successful program at Bethel on exactly that.
When I came here, we wanted to get guys that love the Lord, love football, love each other, and there's power in that. We didn't realize it right away, but we stayed to that, and I still say that now. That's who we want, a bunch of happy-hearted, tough suckers.
And now Steve has decided to leave. It's a family decision. Time to stop and look at the leaves.
My wife and I have talked about, you know, going in the fall. I've never really seen the leaves changed except in the East End Zone. You know what I mean? And so we might go, you know, travel a little bit. Been a long ride, but a good ride too.
And my congratulations to him. Bethel has not had a losing season since 1993.
Wow.
That tells you how successful Steve has been at that program, and we wish him nothing but the best. It was a tough day.
I'm
tough
sure.
To talk to his players today. And not just the players, the entire campus in general will miss Steve
Johnson. Yeah, you talked to the president there. He seemed like he was getting emotional as well.
Yeah.
Well, well-deserved retirement. Mm-hmm. Thanks so much, Randy. Mm-hmm.